now, our feature presentation.
All right, y'all. I had to go to the parts store and get some more bolts. Hopefully, these will work. Like I said, hopefully. I think these are a little bigger than a 12, though. These are about a... I'd say about a 13, at least. They're a little bigger. Before I even grab the 13, let me see. Let's see if they're going to even fit. Hopefully they fit. If not, it's gonna be a wrap for the day. Yay. Man, oh man. Hold up over here. I think these too small, y'all. Oh, it's too small. Feel too small. Nope, they fit. I thought they were the wrong size. I wish we had to take a trip back to the parts store. Hopefully they can pull it up farther enough. So what it was, I have to make another video explaining, but those bolts, the original bolts can't tighten it far enough. It's weird. I don't, this set should have came with its own bolts, because some of the hardware is different. Like, it's not gonna work for whatever you do. The hardware is different, so. But hopefully this will work. I got open end bolts, which will actually get tighter because they're open in. They're gonna keep going until they can't no more. Oh shoot. All right, keep your butt up there. Quit falling down. I was scared there for a second. I thought these bolts were not gonna fit. I'm glad these bolts fitted. They wouldn't have fit. I for sure would have called it quits. Good old struggle. Okay, I haven't filmed anything where I used three batteries on this camera, because this camera battery life is pretty good. So that's crazy. Thank you. Have to get a longer 13. I think this is gonna be too long. Thing is too long. Guess I can find a 13 to go on. Small one. Which is shorter. My short 13. On my short 13. This is a dang, but it's smaller. Maybe I can use this one. It's on the smaller size socket. Oh, shoot. know, y'all. Still look like they got space in between them. Get them as snug as I can get them, though. Give it a try, even though I gotta button it up in the back here. Let me cut the light on. My bad, bro. See if it's still leaking at the front. I'll do it with my motorcycle.